Whole Planet Foundation's mission is to fund poverty alleviation projects around the world, where Whole Foods Market sources products. In the United States, Whole Planet Foundation chose to partner with Grameen America to empower the poor in communities around where we all live and work. This microfinance organization, founded by Nobel laureate Muhammad Yunus, provides small business loans to women living below the poverty line across the United States. Microloans are the only option for hardworking women to build their own businesses. A microloan is usually less than $300 in the developing world. In the U.S., it ranges from $500 to $3,000. It requires no collateral, credit history, or contract. Prosperity from their food carts, door-to-door cosmetic sales, at-home bakeries, and flower shops enables these women to provide healthy meals, better housing, and choices in education. Whole Planet Foundation has committed $850,000 to Grameen America and will continue supporting Grameen America's micro-lending efforts in communities across the U.S., including the next branch in California's Bay Area. To get involved and make your contribution to creating prosperity in America, and to learn more about these microcredit clients, visit WholePlanetFoundation.org and GrameenAmerica.org.